Oh, open up, mate.
What are you wanting?
Testing Grace got me.
You let them catch you?
I don't know how let this happen, mate.
With who?
The booze are next door, you know. Don't know what to do.
Just say it was me, you.
COVID came in and it caught me red-handed, mixing at the pub next door. Meant to be self-isolating, but couldn't get past day four. How can I make everyone forget this was about me? Makes their mistakes up so I continue selfishly.
Convince them that the COVID isn't that big of a killer. Conspiracies are fine, you could be something to consider. You got to stay on Tinder, plugging apps to polyfiller. But pay attention to the teaser, we're a caterpillar. You got to be prepared when people try to start to say, wear your mask, wash your hands and stay 2 meters away. It's a mind controller that they want you to obey. If you do, then you're a sheep and you are betray. People need to open up their eyes and start to see. In this life, I'm only really worried about me. Fob them up for talking out to save liberty. Sharing memes and dress of curling her weenie pee.
But you saw me at an afters.
It wasn't me.
Saw me tagged on the socials.
It wasn't me.
Had people all around.
It wasn't me.
Was a 50-hander.
It wasn't me.
Let them die if they're older.
It wasn't me.
My sympathy is getting colder.
It wasn't me.
My petulance is getting louder.
It wasn't me.
I meant a tantrum till it's over. COVID came in and it caught me red-handed. Sounded like a fucking bore. Reading stats of the ScotGov website, acting like I know the score. I've tried to get people to take more notice of me. Ignore the science and the experts, I'm a level 3 PT. It's the time of this, you know you need to up your flex. Leverage every point about the mental health complex. Share your Instagram and post for faith and self-respect. You tell them to do their own research on it fast. Insurance and bump loans and grounds while they last. But they got me on the furlough.
It wasn't me.
Sharing notes that were all wrong.
It wasn't me.
Having parties after hours.
It wasn't me.
Staying up with superpowers.
It wasn't me.
My self-delusion's getting stronger.
It wasn't me.
Never like getting colder.
It wasn't me.
My ignorance is getting bolder.
It wasn't me.
COVID-19's getting older. I'm sharing stories about fighting oppressive laws. From tattoo shops and gym owners makes no sense at all. I should really do some reading on the actual cause, instead of blindly listening to a whole load. That's why I sing. COVID came in and it got me red-handed, sounded like a fucking bore. Read the stats off the ScotGov website, acting like I know the score. I try to get people to take notice of me. Ignore the scientist and experts, I'm a level.
I am not a fictional character, I am a living man.
Well, I stand under common law. I'm recording it as well.
We're collecting evidence of treason.